Fox 35 Newsroom. Orlando Congresswoman Val Demings is planning to run for Senate next year. This according to a report from Politico. She'll be running against Senator Marco Rubio. Demings is a former Orlando police chief who rose to national prominence in the House impeachment situation where she was a manager and is a possible running mate, of course, for Joe Biden last year.